Let's go. Number one, 147 pounder. What sanctioning body?
WBO.
WBO number one in the world. And hopefully fights for the world's at 147. Who's number two, Gio?
I think it's Cody Crowley.
Okay, you want Cody Crowley? Make it happen.
I want that fight.
Top rank in PPC, right?
Yes.
He's Canadian?
Yeah.
He's a good kid? Yes. All right, make it happen. I like that fight. Do you like it?
I would love that fight, man. It's a southpaw versus southpaw.
Fireworks.
I met one time at Mayweather's gym.
He's a nice guy. Yeah. You sparred Floyd, he sparred Floyd.
Yeah, we were both out there, yeah.
I remember you told me you sparred, you got a lot of money, and you gave it all to your dad.
My parents, I hope.
That's very nice of you. Mayweather's very generous when it comes to paying sparring partners.
Yeah, he is.
Most, what you make in a day, probably people don't make in a week.
Yeah.
So right now you're just training with no fight date?
No, May 18th.
Where is that fight?
It hasn't been enough, but okay. I think San Diego.
Okay, let's make it. Hey, your hometown. Sell it.
Yeah.
And the new.
Yep.
What do you think about Tank and Frank Martin?
Who was that?
Javonta Davis and Frank Martin?
That'd be a good fight, man. Yeah.
By the way, have you been following Ryan Garcia on social media?
Yeah.
What do you make of all that?
I think it's really unexpected, man. I don't think anybody saw that coming, but...
I don't think he should be fighting 420. He's not in a good place.
Yeah. Who knows? I mean, who knows what's really going on? It could be a cry for help, you know? Maybe he is going through some stuff.
You would think.
Yeah.
But I hope the best for him. He's a good kid, and I want... Listen, this is a very tough sport where you risk your life. Yeah. And if you're not... Nobody's going to be 100%, but if you're not 80, 90, if you're not even 30% of yourself, you're not going in the ring. He hasn't started to train yet, 4 weeks out. When is he going to train?
Is that what they're saying? He hasn't been training?
Well, he said he has been, but he hasn't been to the gym yet. Oh, wait, maybe he went yesterday. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
But you saw the videos and the posts.
That's crazy, man. But with so much money on the line, I'm sure he doesn't want to just pull out of the fight, you know?
Yeah, but postpone it.
Yeah, man.
Postpone the fight till
December. I guess you could postpone it, yeah.
That's what I would do.
Yeah.
Till he's better.
But it's hard to make these fights happen sometimes.
Yeah, but you want a fair fight.
That's right.
Do you want to fight someone that you know may not even train
it
at all?
Be, yeah.
When is he going to spar?
Especially for the fans, man. Everybody wants to see a good competitive fight.
When is they going to do sparring? That's what I'm asking. When is he going to spar for this fight?
Yeah, I thought he was already doing that, but I guess not. That's crazy.
So.
My fight's not till May. I started sparring a couple weeks ago already.
What's your record now?
I'm at 32-0.
That's amazing. How many knockouts?
I think 17 now.
That's badass. 32. Hey, 32-0.
Yeah.
How many more fights do you have to get there?
Right now I have 6, so a lot more.
26 more fights. He'll catch up.
He'll get there.
He said he's not cutting his hair until he wins a title.
So world champion.
Let's see. Until he becomes a world champ.
Yeah, that's cool, man. He'll get there. He'll get there.
Yeah, this dude's almost already there at world champion.
No, your next one fight or two.
Yeah.
By the way, Barbosa and Haney, who wins?
Man, no, that'd be a good fight, man. I want to see that happen too. Yeah, you know what, the Ryan Garcia doesn't
have. That's true. Yeah,
they should give him the shot.
Absolutely.
I think he deserves a shot. For sure.
Yeah, 29-0 too.
Yeah, man, he's been in the game for a while, man. He needs that shot. Yeah, that'd be a good fight.
A couple more, and I'm done, Gio. So Canelo Munguia, what do you think?
I mean, I don't think it's the fight that everybody wanted.
Well, everybody wanted Benavidez Canelo,
but you know what, Munguia's young. He throws a lot of punches.
Yeah.
I think he's gotten better over time.
Okay.
I think he's gonna make it. He can make it a better fight than people expect.
Okay. And the last one, Jake Paul, Mike Tyson. Breaking news yesterday.
Man, I didn't. You know, I didn't like when I saw that, man. To
Why?
Be honest.
A lot of pro fighters don't like it. I like it. I think it's cool.
Yeah,
why not?
I mean, it's entertainment. That's all it is.
Yeah.
You know?
But it's going to sell out 80,000 tickets.
Yeah, it is going to sell.
It's free. It's not even pay-per-view.
Oh, it's not pay-per-view? Okay, I guess I'll watch it. If it was pay-per-view, I wasn't going to watch it.
Yeah, no, it's on Netflix.
Netflix, yeah, yeah.
But what happens in the fight itself? 57-year-old Mike Tyson, 27-year-old Jake Paul.
I mean, he's too old, man. If they fight for real, and it's not like...
I think exhibition, but I don't know.
If it's exhibition, then I don't know.
But if it's a fight?
If it's a real fight, I think Mike Tyson's too old.
Well, let's see. Mike is still Mike Tyson.
You know, he's he's not the same. He said it in one of his last fights, man. He's like, he said, I'm not the same animal anymore. You know, he said that a while ago.
But we'll see. I like Mike a lot, and I wish him the best. But Gio, where do people follow you?
Just at Giovanni Santillan.
Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned. Big things coming. May 18th.
San Diego.
Get your tickets. Yeah. Stay tuned. ESPN. Ellie Segback reporting.